February 2013, in a Columbia Heights impound lot, a vehicle with a woman's body inside.
She was so important.
The woman was Lakeisha Lee's younger sister, Brittany.
The first dispatcher, someone that we spoke with, said that, oh, she's 18. This is something that they usually do. She could come home in just a couple days. We knew, no, she is missing. Something is wrong.
Police caught Brittany's killer, and he pleaded guilty to killing her and another woman. Police believed he met both online. Lakeisha says Brittany was a victim of sexual exploitation. She remembers waiting weeks before Brittany was found.
So for 2 weeks, we couldn't even think. You can't eat, you can't sleep, you can't. And we knew something was wrong.
If they're classified as runaways, you don't get the same response, right? So you don't get Amber Alerts. You don't get the same media response.
Representative Ruth Richardson is the chief author of the bill which created the Task Force on Missing and Murdered African American Women.
And it's not just about one thing or one system, but there's a lot that needs to be done in order to ensure that we have not only more equitable coverage, but also to address the fact that when Black women and girls go missing, their cases are open 4 times longer.
The task force will look at the systemic causes behind the violence and ways to end it to give all families hope.
Hope is humanity's fuel in this population. They're really low on it.
Brittany's killer was sentenced to life in prison. Meanwhile, among many other things, this new task force also will look at ways to track just how prevalent this violence is against Black women and girls to get more accurate numbers about what's happening. They'll submit a report to the legislature on all their findings in about a year, December 2022. By the way, Representative Richardson, who we heard from in the story there, she's behind this task force. She also lost a family member. She says she lost a cousin in Mississippi about a decade ago, and to this day, they don't know what happened.
No, but hopefully this task force can help solve some of this. So many families wanting answers.
Yeah,
thanks for shedding light on that, Jen.